Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to make a payment for True Color Premium, and it shows your payment did not go through. Please try a different payment method or try again later. And in followed by it shows one error code. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? So my point of view, this is occurs if you use the credit card payment method from your Google Play Store, which means that if you are from India, the Reserve Bank of India already announced one new update, and the update is your credit card auto renewal all payments are declined from October 2021, and here I using my SBI credit card for this transaction, and also I get the one email from this SBI team, and they mentioned this transaction is declined due to incorrect CVV. But here I enter the correct CVV number, then why it shows incorrect message? Because due to this RBI new guidelines, they showing this kind of message. But friends, don't worry about it. And the one and only way to fix this error is, you can change your mode of payment system. So for example, here I try to switch my credit card payment to debit card. So I try to enter my card details. And also I put the expiry date and CVV number for my debit card. So after I enter my card details, and then they show my address. But if you want to change your address details, just press this edit tool icon. So otherwise you can press save. And one more time, I try to make a payment for True Color Premium. So just enter the CVV number. So you can click to verify. But friends, now this time you can see it asks for the OTP process. So I hope this method will work 100%. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.